Hi there. All right, so today I will be reacting to Morissette performing with Jessie J. Them singing Who You Are. I love this song. And I have been told that Morissette was only 17 years old when she did this performance. So, wow. We're going to see Baby Mori and with singing with Jessie J, another great vocalist. So let's go.
And Morissette interviewed me earlier and she sang on The Voice, Philippines, and she came second. And she mentioned it to me and I said, oh, what song did you sing? And she said, Who You Are. And I said, sing it to me. And I said, you have to come on stage and sing it with me tonight. I think that's just her family.
The camera just went.
I think that's just her friends.
Okay.
I think that she's over here somewhere. And she's gonna come out and she's gonna sing a little bit of the song at the end. And I want you guys to make her feel hugely welcome. Yeah, you can come out now and you can stand with the girls so you can get comfortable. Please make Morissette feel hugely welcome, everybody.
Love Jessie J.
Stand there, take all in. Wish I could wear those heels. Shoe envy. When you break your ankle, you just can't. The fear. So this song is to anybody that's ever cried to this song. It's okay not to be okay.
Oh, Mori looks so tiny compared to Jessie J. She looks so tiny.
Thank you.
That was great. Okay, can you imagine, like how Maury must have felt in that moment? Like, she must have been like so excited, but also like very nervous. I would, ooh, if I, oh my gosh, and but she must have also been like what, like I don't know, maybe like to baby Maury, like this was like a once in a lifetime opportunity and stuff, you know. Like, I bet she would have, like, never imagined that she would have been on stage singing Who You Are with Jessie J. Like, that would have been insane. Like, for me, for anybody. Like, wow. Like, I'm, like, really happy and, like, jealous of Maury, like, low-key. But I'm not because I have no vocal talent at all. So, no. Let's keep me off the stage, okay? But yeah, this was great though. Like, and she looked too, like, before she started singing, and she was just like in the back with the other singers, and like she, like, what, was she crying a little bit? Like, she was crying a little bit. It looked like she was like wiping like tears of joy from her face and crap, because she was like just so happy and stuff. Like, I was like, oh, like, look at that, you know. But yeah, like, just imagine how she must have felt at that moment. She must have been like felt honored too, you know, honored to perform on stage with Jessie, because that's great, that's huge. I would be like, Mom, I made it. No, but yeah, it was great though. This was nice to watch and stuff. Little baby Maury, I don't know, like, when she like first, like, got on stages and stuff and started performing, but, you know, like, yeah, I'm sure she was, like, never expecting this to happen or something. Like, she's, I don't even know, like, I don't know, like, this whole thing was just very, like, cute and nice to see, and I love Jessie even more because of this, you know. Like, I love Jessie's music and her personality and stuff. Like, everything about Jessie is great. She's just a great person, you know. And yeah, the fact that she heard a girl's voice, a random girl's voice, and she was like, "You're gonna sing with me. Like, you have to sing with me." Like, I'm like, yes, yes. One of my vocal queens recognizes in our vocal queen, and the whole world is just happy now. Like, it's amazing. It's a great thing that happens, guys. But yeah. So I'm just gonna go ahead and end this reaction here. This whole thing was adorable. Oh, it was so cute too when you saw the height difference between Jessie J and Morissette. That is the cutest. That was the cutest thing. Oh my god. She looked so small next to her. I was dying because it was, like, so adorable looking and stuff. Like, little baby Maury. Like, she is so happy and stuff. And I'm just like, ugh. I'm melting, guys. I'm melting. But, yeah. Okay. Now I will end the reaction here. This has been my reaction to Morissette performing with Jessie J, singing Who You Are. If you guys enjoyed it, then please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Later.